What's uh-oh? I haven't seen the people yet.
Major uh-oh.
And the game knows.
Oh, triple uh-oh.
Oh no, he's a... Oh, fuck off.
Ugh.
I believe in God. Fight hard and do not die.
Yes, that's the goal. Not to die. Woo, that was a close grenade.
No, I fucking...
Damn.
Okay, so...
Oh, shit. And the... I forgot to... There we go.
The opposing team wins. Show them you are hungry.
I'll turn the stream back off if I were you. Oh, he's so fucking disgusting, you little fucking nice person.
There we go. Let's see how well I do now. I just switched to my main go-to when people piss me off.
Oh. So boring, bro. So boring.
Got one of them. And they're both coming after you.
Ah, I killed one at least.
So did I. Opponent takes the round. Take the next.
The other team is pulling ahead. Stand in their way.
They now know I'm using sweet business. And I mean business.
What the fuck? I hate sleep.
Ah, he came around behind me.
Only one enemy is left. He's literally so cringe. So fucking cringe. Unbelievably cringe, bro. Unlawful levels of cringe.
Your opponent's things there.
Oh my god. I get so frustrated for no reason. Why are you still peeking that?
And they're coming from behind. Ah! Oh,
no.
So close!
Next time, my friend. Next time. It is a mark of honor to accept your love with humility.
Oh my god.
Next.
I'm also playing Pokemon Go on my phone as well.
Oh, that's got some new.
Let's see. And right now there's a Slowpoke hour going on.
What the hell does that even mean?
Let's see, void, shot, hand, super. You know what? I'm changing the void. If the thing wants to load for me. There we go. Get that bubble.
Welcome to the trials of Osiris.
Well, now it gets even worse.
Borealis, beloved, and Hawk.
Fuck.
Leviathan and Uzume? That is definitely arranged. The other team cry!
Okay, I'll take a fucking wall. Why didn't you guard him down?
Got him.
Res me.
Oh yeah! Perfect!
Uh-oh.
And he's standing in it.
Fuck, dude! Oh my god, he's such a sweet little nerd.
What? Did he just shoot me in the face with a sniper at point blank range?
Oh.
This one was for your end. Next time, opponent revive. The other team is pulling ahead. Their way.
Gotta watch out for those snipers.
Whoa, you're right.
Ow.
Stand alone.
PvP is shit.
Yep.
That's
well,
what I'm just...
this specifically, because there's a bunch of sweats, but. You know.
I want to be. I used to be this sweat, bro. But now, everyone's so good.
And I just changed weapon and armor again. Time to mean some business. See if I can actually do anything.
How did you didn't even hit me? What the fuck?
Good question. From my point of view, you jumped down right in front of the bullet when it came down.
In my point of view, you shot the gun, missed me, and then I died anyway.
How?
Fight until you have nothing left. Your opponent chooses the round. Takes the next.
What'd you get if you do these bounties? Do you get anything good?
Opponents have match.
Yeah, you get like XP for him.
Which is good because it gives you more chance to actually do what you need to. Damn! He got under my point of view. Yeah, one of my previous clans, they were actually surprised at how good I'm at with this gun and Actium.
Man, if we had more skillful people on our team, no.
Hey, we're not the greatest, but we at least try.
Yeah, I know.
Run it back. Run that shit back.
Another one? Damn.
Yeah. I'm gonna go beast mode. Complete the current seasonal activity or exotic quest on the highest difficulty. What does that even mean? Complete a Nightfall and a Legend difficulty. Platinum rewards.
Oh yeah, I haven't completed the Orbital Prison Defiant Battleground yet.
Give or receive commendations in the raids, dungeons, or non-match made levels. What's the best... best. Yo, hello? Words?
Hello? Hi.
English? I need. I need a title. Complete matches in the competitive freeboot. Okay. Achieve platinum division in any season. Just play a shit ton of fucking 3v3s then. Oh, why don't we go to the tower? If I do that and that, okay. Fuck on. Here. If we go on here.
Let's see.
Home. Yeah, well said, bro.
Where are we going?
Going home.
Why is it taking so long to load?
Oh my fucking god.
I need an ascendant shard.
Bless you!
Bless you.
Bless you! Now we mean business. No.
Back to the tower.
Finally.
Purple ball. I just need the gauntlets, then I'd have all the armor.
Well, let's hope.
And I got Greaves.
I wish you well until we meet again.
It's got good resilience and mobility with good discipline to 65 total. 17 mobility, 14 resilience, 19 discipline. So that's not too bad.
Unexpected allies. Unexpected enemies. The only thing we can expect is unexpected.
You hear them pigeons?
What pigeons? What the hell?
What the pigeons doing?
What news?
Boots.
We have much to discuss.
What's noisy as hell back here? You guys ready?
Yep.
We're gonna do more.
Try again.
Let's get to work. Try a few more times. If we continue to lose, I'm gonna go do Witch Queen quests.
Yeah. Or we could do that thingy.
Whether or not they will be light,
the other ring.
Oh. Well, so we don't have any people.
Yeah, we can do an LFG for that shit. And then the speaking game.
And I was skipped.
Deep Stone Crypt. I don't even think I've ever done that.
I have.
It's fine.
Where'd you go?
I got kicked for just sitting in one spot for too long. And you'll have to shoot an invite because it's set to invite only. Please be careful with the music.
Huh?
Because music's being picked up on my end.
Oh.
Remember, I'm streaming. I don't want to get hit by any violations.
Right. That would be awful.
Yeah. Especially with the way YouTube's doing things nowadays. I just see that half the platform is going to go away to a different platform. If YouTube keeps up what they're doing. Another sniper outbreak. Nope. All right.
Okay.
I'm going to put on Revision Zero.
Yay.
Stay together, my little birds. Guard each other and aim true.
The only pulse weapon that I have equipped in my inventory right now.
Fuck, how did you just see me?
Ah! Nice. He knows you're there.
Oh, fuck. I didn't know there was another guy over there.
Yeah. That's why I said he knows you're there.
You know it's bad when you got the free man running the same emblem in the same clan. All hunter attire. Hold on.
They are definitely sweats.
They definitely do. I can't really say that because it's on stream.
And I just got stuck.
Stick together, right?
Hello? What the fuck?
Yeah, he ran right past you. I got a guy coming in on me. Ah, crap.
That new shotgun's busted as hell, honestly. He just froze me from shooting me.
Oh, dear God.
That's terrible. Shit. You are trailed. This is true.
It only matters. Well, that's going to be nerfed here. They're coming from the side as well.
Guardian down. Oh my God.
Ow. I wonder if they've got aim assist that's not from Destiny 2 going on. Either that or they are just very quick with their aim.
Yeah, people cheat all the time on this game. I don't even know why.
It's because they are terrible without it. I won't stoop that low myself. Got him!
Oh my God.
Isn't corrective measure a heavy?
Yeah, you got the heavy on that.
I could have sworn he killed me once before at the start of the game. With that.
No, there's no way.
There is.
There used to be like an infinite super cheat, wasn't there? Guardian down. God, that guy really wants to hit you.
Oh! Didn't know he came in from behind. They're both on us.
How did that not work? Next time, my friend. Next time. And they all got the same. They all got the same shader on as well. Ugh.
God.
Horrible.
Yeah, one more, and then I'm gonna go.
Yeah.
I'll probably get something to eat after this. Next one.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, yeah, I forgot how fucking hungry I am.
Because it's 3:30 here.
3:30? Ah, shit.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, that won't do any good. Do Quicksilver.
Trials of Osiris.
Boom.
Oh, that should be easy. I wouldn't say easy, but acceptable.
Why does he have a PB? All right.
Hey, you play with what you're good with. You
will pick up so, yeah. Friends and put
down. Like, I tend to play with auto weapons.
He's coming!
Guardian down. Okay, well, we killed each other.
I'm dead. But not before taking him down. Yeah, you put a sniper in my hands, I'm going to miss 9 times out of 10. Put an auto rifle in my hands, I'm going to hit a shit ton of headshots.
Don't even get how that works.
We took each other out. I can be rezzed.
Yeah.
Ow! Get it, bro. He's coming. He's pushing now.
Why? I'm out of ammo. Ah, fuck you. I ran out of special ammo and we were just staring at each other.
You probably both thought that you still had ammo, but didn't.
We were definitely both terrified.
I can be rezzed.
Can't? Okay. 1 minute left, my friend. He's gonna rezz his teammate.
You are back in the fight. Opponent revived.
special ammo. Oh my god, I'm just sitting here staring.
That is.
And then I go to want to protect him. That's how you do the tea bags nowadays. Not the actual tea bagging. You emote on their ass.
Ugh, I'd have missed that.
Whoo!
How did I miss that?
Stay out of your way. Another round begins, and your team wins. You can see how much better I am with the autos.
Oh yeah, so much better.
Guardian down.
Damn.
Guardian. Ooh, what is that? What actually is that?
This one was for your we killed each other. They got upset with me doing the new tea bag.
You are in the lead. I am not surprised.
Hey. So nice.
Ooh, that was close. In this life or the next.
Got him.
Opponent's crushed. Do it again.
Yeah, your grapple definitely goes farther if you want to attach to somebody. I grappled him from like half across.
I've got bubble.
Coming.
They all ran the moment my bubble went up.
Yeah. They all hid after that.
Only one enemy is left. Your ally is back in the fight.
Coming.
And here I was about to head him off.
Celebrate. I will join. Ooh, I got the Thunderlord catalyst.
You
that would have been good like a while ago.
Well, I've already got mine and it's already completed.
Yeah, no, I gotta do the painstaking completion and shit.
I got 11 kills there.
Nice. Alright, I'm gonna go do Witch Queen stuff.
Alright.
At least go till we lose.
No, I'm leaving. I got it.
Aww. What are you gonna do exactly?